Hey guys, I'm Freddy here, where today we are playing FNAF World. Where the college did play this when I first got my computer, the Windows I'm in. I'm also sorry for the background music, I am trying to turn it off, but it doesn't render as a thing. So, how do I have an existing file? You mean, yes. Enter. So she does seem more adventure. Normal? Definitely normal. Now? Okay. Like, I've seen this on YouTube before, so... Oh yeah, there's something in the body. Oh! Okay, it's this way. Let me make those... very wrong. All is normal on Amazon. And Amazon, guys. The point is that things are really wrong. There's been some dark people going around lately. Yeah, something bad happened. Maybe I'm supposed to die. Okay. Oh, God, about these little cutscenes. So I'm gonna make the videos easy. Okay, so glitches a little every time that I'm something that didn't. Yeah, it's like glitching as I play. I don't know why. Like, oh, this is a fight. This is how I'm gonna be. Because I actually have glitches important. There was extreme glitches. So these are gonna be under 10 minutes. Okay, so I know that we have to go to the auto chipper. But so this is the update 2. Let's see if we can run straight into it. No, we can't. We can. So this is Cyclone. The Muslims in life are... I didn't think we could do this yet. Can you swing one way, then swing the other. Okay. Now we return to darkness. I didn't think that this was having something terrible was coming. Wait, I didn't think that it would happen like this, but I'll come back later. Maybe I will tell you more. Oh, wait, you're not gonna say anything else? Fine. Frank Child is still sad. Of course he is. So, yeah, we have to do this. Again, it is itching. Okay, so just gonna keep. Network glitches for me. You guys aren't gonna experience it. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is so pretty. We got the fight. I don't know if you guys can hear me correctly. Oh my god, it's dead. Alright. Bye. Oh, wow. I'm just gonna update this. I'm gonna level up. Good, we haven't caught any yet. Alright, let's fight this guy. Oh, this is for the first boss battle, so... Good. Yeah, oh, yeah. Oh, this is a jump scare. The stun. Oh, now we're leveled up for our attack power. I don't know what that does. Oh, it's actually on heal. You can stop. That's off, but whatever. Alright, now it's done. We can, punch it the map. See, I don't know if it's better or not. Wait, how did he unstun so bad? No, that's not how this works. I was just not doing that wrong. Wait, dang. Yeah. Cool. Whoa, all of these have. Oh, we're all jump scared now. But with our team. This team is better. This team is off, but... Oh, nice! Oh, nice, but our team's off. Come on, keep the wheel! Okay, well, we've run. Well, so how are we... Wait, this... Okay, now my other team is already low. So this team is, I think, even... Maybe stronger than my first. But then it's just like, that's great. That's getting much easier to catch up by going to it. Oh, whoa, that's good. My god. Okay, so it does a random attack. Hook? Okay. Wait, we can win that. Okay. Let's go to the other. Oh, no, no. Good. Oh. The lock. Okay, okay, cupcake. There you go, everyone. Good. And now the two of us. The three with us. This is a surprise ball, but what if it doesn't go well? Probably two. Very badly. Oh! Fireball has to kill him. They're like, no! Actually, that was not one. Surprise ball again! Surprise ball again. Jump scare? Are you kidding me? Oh, well, let's finish this off with Ben. Good team. Wait, just mic check on the app. Oh yeah, mic check to start the day. Well, I didn't have enough stuff. Nice app to finish it off. So, oh, there's a little chesty. Take your strength. Okay, I think that's chip. Strength. Say my name, RxQ. RxQ. Which is our WQ there, but it's really RxQ. RxQ's magic was haunting us for a sec. Ooh, there's another thing here. It's probably just gonna be fine. Yeah, thanks. You're at. Hold on to run. It actually is flared up on my screen, Rod. But I wanna start from right there. So the two we need to talk to, and there's only like 3 minutes left of this day because I want it to keep short just because I was having glitches a while ago. Same. Metcraft. Yeah. Not like man. Love Metcraft. Top. But I found a clue. Look at, there's a tree that's distorted and glitched. Sink Haven and Sanctuary. Things going on the flip side. You guys can see this if you actually want to see this, but I've seen it before. But I want to get as much possible into this video as possible. Does that make sense? So if you didn't hear me, I said that I want to get most of the video as possible, so if you want to actually read it, you can freeze it. But, oh, look at that. We're in epic glitch mode. I actually thought I wrote the game then, but I didn't. Also, if you wait, there's something else, there's another, like, ending to the game, because that's how this works, so, it's like, just, because there wasn't, this one wasn't enough. Agreed. Okay. I don't like how FNAF keeps acting like it's not responding, but then it is. I don't like that at all. Oh, nice. That was a nice round. Alright, so I'm just seeing if you can get through this because there is a transparent box and glitch. Because I think we actually need to be in Choppy's Woods right now. Wait, what do we need to do? Oh, we need to fight another auto chopper. Wait, where's the checkpoint? There's a checkpoint like a WMB before. You guys haven't seen this before, which I'm assuming those should be. Come on, game. Let's see, so this game is old, pretty much. So, okay, let's do this. You can walk behind that, but you can't walk behind that, just with us. This log, can't walk through. And then this is poisoning. Alright, wait. Wait, seriously though. How do I checkpoint? I don't think I do. Yo, I might have to go down here. Actually, I'm acting. So I'll see you guys in the next one. I'll probably do some stuff off camera. I might actually get the whole party off camera, and I might actually skip to beating the game and doing update 2, because that's what we really want to see. Come on. So I'm going to probably skip the game to update 2. So I'll see you either in update 2, or I don't know. So, see you then.